Yo, Twitch squad, what is crack a whack and smack and hit your point? Oh my god. Oh, you gotta test your internet? I said internet it? Wait, what? Yo, I'm gonna try on my team actually for a little bit. We get started. Damn, look at those Steph cards. Oh my god, look at Curry, man.
Emoji check mark, live online under the game NBA 2K23, the uptime begin.
Jimmy Butler and Joel Embiid are waiting for you on the triple threat court. Play this 3-on-3 game to 21 and see who you want to lead for my team.
Oh, for real? Jeez, you could stream with that. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty sure you can. What is this camera? Can you get some bots right now? Wait, is this not the right camera? Which one is it? I'm looking for it. I think this is... No. Where is it? I can't even see you, bro. I'm gonna take a guess and it's that one. Yeah. We found it. No, Embiid. Oh, man. We'll be on my career in just a little bit. Oh, shit. Get it. Oh. Ain't no way I'm gonna lose to some bots, bro. Come on. Nobody. Oh my god, bro. What is he doing? Good D. Oh, what? That's open 2K? And one. Finally got the lead. Good D. Give me that. probably say we better not lose. Oh. I'm guessing you have to play this for the tutorial. I'm trying to break some ankles. Game breaking. Dang, these guys are terrible. That 2K, okay. Probably break his ankles. Starter kit? Okay. Now we're talking. Oh, pick one card? Go Jimmy Butler. Awesome. Don't know who those players are. Don't know them either. Yeah, don't know. Oh, Aaron Gordon, that's pretty cool. Team, to be honest. I guess for right now, I'll just put Green Machine. We're gonna change this name later. Finally, position lock, awesome. Why would you sacrifice knowing you could nobody by your side? I know cap. Yeah, let's leave this. Lie came from dirt, can't go back. You can see it in my eyes.
Hold my kid, never drop. All I wanna was some love. Trade that for big pack on me now. Remember back.
What better next or current?
What's better next or current? Next gen, I'm not gonna lie. But current gen's like, it's not bad. I like it more than 22 current already. I just hope that there's a bunch of like events and stuff like that. Next gen's a better game though. How do I check my phone? I could get you brush. Got me stuck. Sorry, I can't open up. We try. Gotta compromise. He won't be for, but he don't know it coming fries. Please don't play with mine. My body different. I know they love that line. But
you bought VC?
No, I had 5,000 from the pre-order. So we're going to be grinding from like 60 to 90, which will take a while. But we are already at 64. He gets a 92.3. 86 driving dunk. Or 85. 85 ball handle, etc. It's I know it's called shooter, but it's not really like a pure shooter. He can do more than just shoot. He can drive in for you. He can dribble. He can play some pretty solid defense. Stuff like that, you know what I mean? It's like sort of like a well-rounded build. 122,000 just to max out your three? Or should wait, on the number one.
Oh, so you not finna buy VC at all?
Nah. Nah, I'm just gonna
try winning giveaways.
I mean, I'll try to, but I tried to buy some with my PayPal because I have like $6 in my PayPal. It wouldn't work. I don't know why. So I'm probably just going to be grinding most likely. All right. Oh, yeah. Let's we're going to play some more My Career probably. Let's change this down to Pro, though. Yeah. Play our next game against the Spurs. Oh, hold on. Before we do that, actually, we're going to lower this even more. And I'm probably going to change some settings real quick. I think I know why it's so loud. Yep, that's why. Okay. Let's see how the game sounds like this. It's definitely more quiet. What should we have it on? Maybe 70? What should we have it on? Hold on. Put it like right here, maybe. We'll put it at 60. Damn, that boy IQ is an inside out shot creator. Shit. He's also 6'4. That's bold. Also an inside out shot creator. Two way inside out score. Okay. Reach 90 overall to unlock Rebirth. Yeah, we will do that soon. What was the quest? We'll move this back down, actually. It's pretty quiet. Spurs, you're up next. You're up next, Spurs.
Clutch Time. If you're not familiar with Clutch Time, it is the funnest mode in my team. We added it midway through the year last year. It's a 5-minute fast-paced quarter with sudden death overtime, a 4-point line, and a 14-second shot clock. It is so much fun, and for the first time in 2K23, it's available in single player.
So, what's after Clutch Time?
Here we go.
And we've got some surprise teams here in the early season.
Some are surprisingly bad, and some are exceeding expectations. There's still a long...
All right. Come on.
So, on the floor for San Antonio, Johnson and Pirtle, the big men. Then there's Devin Vassell. Then there's Josh Richardson. And it's Jones in at the one. And
hey, check that out.
The agility of Turner is huge in these pick and rolls. He's hard to prevent from scoring in these situations.
Outside Richardson. On the wing, Vassell.
Oh, he got me there.
Touch off the glass.
Sorry.
Not just selling for something
there we
along
go.
The perimeter. Excellent job.
And that was the mobile one drive. Low resistance to the finish line.
Yeah, they're trying to close this gap. Always a good option to probe the paint and see if you can get an easy one inside.
Pass to Turner.
And one.
As he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. And some changes here for the Pacers.
First
Jackson comes in for Smith. And it's McConnell in for Halliburton.
At the line for Indiana.
And that one falls for Turner. Hey, every team wants a guy who can block shots, and they certainly want a guy who can hit threes. Miles Turner does both, Grim.
Yes, he does, B.A. Miles has led the league in blocks multiple times. He also shot it well from the three-point range. He's just a unique skill set. It's really hard to find guys like Turner.
Excellent timing on that play and a wonderful pass.
Here's Thunder. Sends it.
Yes, sir.
Three-point land. And talking about MP, what a college career he had. Just fantastic in school, star on many levels.
MP playing 3 years before coming to the NBA. That is rare these days, but I think it was great for his overall development. Of course, it helps winning a title in school.
Six on the shot clock.
Good D.
An impressive shot blocker. Turner's combination of size and timing on defense is so valuable.
The three is up.
Oh. That was a bad shot.
With the rebound. San Antonio has gone 0 for 4 from deep to start this one. HD up down low. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Just owning the painted area. If it's working, no need to change.
Pass to Thunder. And here's Turner. Collins defending. Here's Thunder.
Oh.
Here's Jackson. Uses the glass on the layup.
They've been very effective.
Thought I had that.
A balanced attack at its best.
And it's helped them build an early lead. They just need to stay aggressive.
Here's Roby. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Collins outside. Jones against McConnell.
Good D.
Alright. Expires. 24-second violation. Matase is checked in for Indiana. And San Antonio also making a switch.
Ooh.
McDermott's checked in. Pass to Thunder. Jacks up a three.
What the heck was that?
Coming off a win against the Hornets.
And at the offensive end, they were lights out in that game. They found all sorts of ways to punish the D.
You know, I love what the coaches did tonight. They pushed the right buttons time and time again.
Here's Thunder. Gets the three.
Let's go.
He's got six.
They're not wasting any time putting their stamp on this game. What a start.
Play calling has been fantastic. They've been a step ahead of the defense since the opening tip.
Oh, he muscles it in through the contact. They call the foul, and he's on his way to the line.
You know, they're really being bullied right now defensively. 8 of the last 10 points have come from this side.
Brissett's checked in for Duarte. Jang, he's checked in for San Antonio.
A lottery pick in the 2020 draft. Devin Vassell has seen increased minutes, and it's led to contributions on both ends of the court.
Pass to Thunder from behind the arc. It's picked off. 8 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled as he was shooting.
That was my bad.
Vassell has turned into a big time talent. Someone who will be a force in this league for years to come.
And the Pacers making a change here. Heald's checked in.
They're really not doing themselves any favors picking up this many fouls so early.
There's 18 seconds left in the first. Here's Thunder. Sinks his third.
Let's go.
He's 3 for 6 now.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations. Getting good looks inside throughout the half.
Pass to McDermott. Back to Jones. The three. No good on the buzzer beater. And so it's the Indiana Pacers.
Oh, man.
Healthy 8 points at the end of the period. And their defense.
A little bit, yeah.
Wreaking havoc for the opposition.
Hello, is that Betty?
Yeah.
Hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. Halfway through the first half in this one. And let's take a moment to get your take, guys.
Playing the Spurs right now.
Easy for me. They've made the most of their opportunities by getting to the line, and they are knocking them down as well.
What's more, they're getting their feet wet down there in the paint early on. Not shying away at all, taking it inside. What a great way to start.
O'Shea Brissett out there with Goga Bitadze. Then it's Halliburton. Then it's Buddy Hield. And it's Thunder in at the 2 spot. That's the 5 for the Pacers.
Hey!
Oh, he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2. You know, Grant, sometimes with certain flagrant fouls, you'll hear people say it was a dirty play, but not a dirty player. But when does it become both?
Well, we all understand, B.A., dirty plays aren't good for the game. But sometimes a flagrant foul will happen. A lot of times, though, you have to factor in a pattern of behavior. I really believe players who have a history of being called for a lot of flagrant fouls plays a big role in how it's perceived.
Just 4 to shoot. Here's Jones. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Missing that one helps out all the analytical.
What? Oh my God.
Turner, he's checked in for Indiana. Pirtle's checked in for San Antonio. Roby comes in for
Hello.
McDermott.
If you hear my fan, I'm sorry, I'm burning up.
You're good.
Trailing here.
Okay, time to grind. Everybody else has been grinding but me.
He's 2 for 4 in this game.
Capo didn't have a chance to download the next gen instead of current gen.
He is consistently getting
I told him to download the
blood.
Pass to Thunder.
Told him he got on the PS5 with the
to the inside.
Deluxe edition.
And it's Tice missing.
I pulled a 90 Rajon Rondo with one of the promo packs today.
Oh shit.
Here's Johnson. Oh, and makes it with the kiss.
They're not messing around. 5 of their last 6 buckets have come from the
interior. Bro, it is hard to shoot without the meter.
Here's Thunder, guarded by Richardson.
Oh, we're doing the using out the meter right now.
Huh?
I'm not using the meter right now.
I just turned it back on because, bro,
good finish
I haven't been able to see it at all.
So I haven't seen anybody in my stats in my build. One person I've seen was Jason. I'm really seeing my stats right now.
Scored in close.
So, yeah.
After making the playoffs 5 years straight, the Pacers have struggled to get back to the postseason.
You know, BA, they're trying to go through a rebuild right now, and that's going to take some time. But
if the front office and coaching staff appear comfortable.
You ever had one of those days when you went to work on your legs, or like when you get down at work and they're just like numb?
Yeah. You're blown.
Alright. Here it is. My driving dunk will go up to an 89.
Here's Johnson.
My offensive rebound will go up to a 93. Defensive rebound will go up to a 92. Steal will go up to a 70. Runner defense will go up to a 70. Interior defense will go up to a 70. Ball handle will go up to a 91. Stamina all the way, speed all the way, acceleration all the way, strength halfway, vertical a quarter of the way, almost to the top. My 3-point will go up to an 80. No, and I'll scratch that, an 87. So, and I can get, so if it says restricted, when you go to your animations, right, that means you can't get it?
No, you can't get it yet.
Yeah, or is it locked that we can't get?
Like if it's locked. It's locked off based off of your attributes. So it's like some of them you need like a 90 ball handle, for example. And yeah, you can get a 91, but you won't get them unlocked until you actually move your stats up to a 90 or whatever.
Yeah, but I can get a lot of like dope animations, like dunking and all that.
Yeah, you have a 90 something. Yeah, you'll be able to get a good majority.
And my ball handling, I can get certain, you know. Play making moves and everything.
You could ISO for us in part two.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get. Completely this quarter.
Let's go.
But no. I'm playing my career because EJ is in a Here's big Jones. Rush to like play. I'd rather wait till we all get a badge.
Yeah, and I look at his total effect on the scoring.
We're trying to stand. I mean, we're all, and I know we're all dying to play. Incredibly productive.
I'm not. To the paint.
Hurdle in the post. For three. And that's not gonna go.
The end of the first half with the score. Your Pacers, 46.
Michael, what do you think of my build?
That's right. I like it.
You like it?
Yeah.
And as we get into the third quarter,
my actual,
so far,
like,
neither team.
My actual.
Substitution. Here's Vassell.
I'm sure my fan had to laugh.
Yeah, I barely even hear it. To the wing. Like, okay, honestly, it just sounds like a little bit of static, but it's fun.
Back to Richardson. Takes a 13-footer.
And yep, it's good. Richardson's got eight.
Clean pass by Keldon Johnson to set up the shooter beautifully. What a play.
And when you think of the time Johnson spent with the U.S. team, I mean, the coaches and players...
Oh, I thought I was going to catch a body. Oh, my God, bro.
So on the floor for the Spurs.
All right, I got my guy up in 85.
Devin Vassell out there with Josh Richardson.
I'm going to play some Mike position, filling out the middle.
Johnson was part of that U.S. team that played in 2021. Yeah, what a great experience.
Oh, resume some of these.
I mean, I can speak in great detail how much you can gain playing for the U.S. team.
So, I played the game with Jordan. I played the thing with the Jordan challenge.
That was a great addition to that team as well.
Oh, what a screen. Come on.
Because I'm a Jordan fan, and the entrance of it was
sure how he's going to explain that shot later. Low percentage chance. If it's not there,
this jumper's too slow. I can't wait to upgrade my shooting ratings.
Clearly a foul. I mean, there are some great guys in this league. Coach Greg Popovich sticks out. Just a tremendous person. I love competing against his teams. And he makes both free throws. Coach Pop, the NBA all-time leader in wins. Any memories facing off with his Spurs?
Well, I always knew that his teams would play hard, they'd be prepared, they'd play the right way. And of course, they exemplified the toughness and character.
Oh, what a layup.
Coach Pop. All second half, they haven't gotten stops with any consistency.
What do you play for, Joe?
McDermott guarded by Heald from the baseline. McDermott can't get it to go.
Imagine the Lakers living in Los Angeles and going to Los Angeles. What do you mean?
I just wanted people to throw lobs too.
Here's Thunder. He's got 16.
Damn it.
Halliburton against Vassell. Pass to Roby. To the left side wing. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Personal foul.
For the Pacers, things have gotten stale.
I don't get it, man. Like, one micro game, I'll shoot, like, perfect, and then the next one, I'm shooting, like, right now I'm shooting 3 for 10. The last game, I shot 25 for 28.
Tice is checked in for Indiana. McConnell comes in for Halliburton. And San Antonio with a change here, too. Richardson's checked in. Thunder.
Oh, my God, bro, this jump shot.
The Spurs have gotten 7 of 14 attempts to fall in the half. Indiana switching things up recently, going forward in a new direction.
You know, BA, change can be a good thing. Sometimes organizations can get comfortable winning 42 and 44 games and losing in the first round. But the Pacers clearly want more. You know what? I respect that.
A different look for San Antonio. Jang, he's checked in for Collins. And it's Vassell in for McDermott.
For the Pacers.
And that one falls for Jackson. San Antonio's gone 1 of 2 shooting from the perimeter since halftime. Here's Roby. Inside.
There.
Here's Richardson. And his fifth basket. Josh now Richardson. 5 for 8. Looking comfortable out there.
Assertive move. You can tell the game's heating up a bit.
Here's Thunder. 16 points for him.
Like, what is that, bro?
Awareness and range to get out there for the rebound.
Rips down the breakaway slam.
Pushes it quickly, and he gets something before the defense can set up. Richardson's a good finisher in transition.
There you go.
Thunder with the bucket.
And their offense has been much tighter since halftime. The guys are starting to work together, moving the ball around, getting good shots.
San Antonio trailing here.
Have you got your badge yet, Joe?
Outside Richardson.
Have you activated it yet already?
Which one?
Like, whichever, like, any of your, like, takeovers?
Yeah, activated, like, every micro.
Is it OP in this year, or is it about the same?
Six. I mean, you just get an extra badge, really. It was the same as next gen last year, so I don't know.
I kind of like how they added that this year, though.
I like it,
current gen.
You can equip something called a perk, and like it helps out your takeover even more. Like, I found something called Juice.
Yeah, you gotta finish some quest lines to get them.
Yeah, I found something called Juice where, like, when you have takeover, it boosts your ratings.
Downtown. Yeah. That's been a staple of tonight's game.
Hey, players love competition, and the fans love it as well.
Offensive rebound. Out left to the wing. Here's Thunder. 19 points in the game.
Oh, no stamina. Damn it.
105 left to play in the third. And it's Vassell penetrating. And a foul call on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
Second personal foul.
This Spurs franchise is the most storied in the sport.
Shooting
really trying to get back to their winning ways.
Matase's checked in for Indiana. Brissett comes in for Heald. Bates Diop, he's checked in for San Antonio. Here's Thunder, guarded by Richardson. Stolen away. Nice job to
God
the
attempt.
For the lead and block. That one goes careening off the glass. Here's Thunder. And it's off the back of the rim. No good.
I like the aggressiveness. What I don't like is the lack of efficiency.
And even from where we're sitting, you can clearly tell it's a foul.
First personal foul. Team is in the
second half. And his next one could give him the lead. And the Spurs making a change here. No good on the second free throw.
Couldn't put them in the lead, but at least does enough to tie it up.
Puts up a three. The shot by Thunder, no good. Vassell outside. From downtown, no good. At the end of the third, the score is all even. Both teams absolutely filling it up. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports.
The good thing about this build, Joe, that I made, I get double digit badges on everything.
You know, I'm kind of stoked that this was a choice because I love this pass. A remarkable find. He put his court vision on full display.
Fans, don't hold back. It's the fourth quarter. Making the switch here. Everything you've got.
Substitution on the court.
Oh my God, we're getting blown out. Jesus.
On the wing, Jones. Back to Vassell. Pass to Sohan. Knocks it loose. In transition, here come the Pacers. Miles Turner out there with Jalen Smith. Then it's Chris Duarte. Then there's Tyrese Halliburton. And it's Thunder in it to two. That's the five for the Pacers. To the middle. Here's Turner. And that basket makes him 6 for 11. Shooting a good percentage.
That's a well-timed, well-coordinated play. Comes right off the pick for the lay-in.
What do you have your mic for your difficulty on, Joe?
Right now, All-Star.
That's what I got.
Hall of Fame is fucking hard.
Yeah.
I love whenever Johnson goes at the defense inside because it puts them in a very difficult position.
The Spurs making a switch here. Indiana, they're working against the clock now. Three-pointer. Shot by Thunder,
God, bro, this jump shot's so bad. Jesus Christ. It's a hard wife out here as a 60, bro.
Right side Johnson. Pass to Pirtle. He can't get it to go. Ooh, excellent D there from Turner. Here's Thunder. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. He's got 21.
How do I activate my takeover if I got it?
In the same way.
The Spurs shooting great so far.
I don't have the option yet, but they're both the red, so.
Outside Johnson.
Yeah, you gotta fill them up.
Yeah. They're both
the wing
red right now, almost at the top.
Out of bounds. It'll go to the Pacers. And the Spurs making a change here. Primo's checked in.
The Spurs, Josh Primo.
Indiana's got nothing to fall from outside the arc here in the
fourth. Uh-oh, I got my takeovers.
Here's Thunder. The officials were right on top of that. And a chance for a moment to check out the scoring breakdown for the Spurs.
Oh, Jesus. I keep forgetting my free throw so quick.
Shooting, and then lock takedown, you'd be overpowered, I feel like.
Yeah, I got shooting and lock takedown right now.
I think we mostly all of us have transition play. Which is kind of crazy for our defense.
Fast break to beat the defense. McDermott's checked in for Primo. McDermott outside. And McDermott with a slam. Barring a miracle comeback, this one is wrapped up. They were able to control the tempo and flow of the game, and it will end in a victory for the Spurs.
Oh, my God.
What a huge win for them tonight. It seemed like all was lost for them, but then they paddled back.
Yeah, games like this one can really define a team. They were able to prove that they could bounce back from even the most dire circumstances.
And this one concludes with their second victory of
what's
the year.
What's this base jump shot they did? Jesus Christ.
You really want to win the
bro,
first.
I had...
No, but I'm wet with this tank.
Oh, are you really? I couldn't hit shit with that. I changed that move fast.
Here's Primo.
It's a little quick,
shot
but...
Six. They get it back. Here's Jang. Oh, and Turner with a block. Pass to Thunder. Launches it. Sohan with a rebound.
I'm about to change this base, bro.
He's all about that base. About that base. No trouble. I'm going to try my Jordan shot. Check that first.
Spurs the win here.
That's the end of the
exceptional
game.
Effort on the road. They were ready and they were focused. Focused indeed.
I
mean, it takes a strong mental approach to block out the distractions. These guys stepped
up. Damn, I barely went up that game.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Grant Hill, Steve Smith, and Ali LaFour.
Do they not have the drills this year? Do they have the team practice drills in here or no?
I think you sound hella far away, Electric.
The team practice drills, do they have that this year?
Yeah.
No. They do? I haven't found them. I gotta
the same way as last year.
Watch this.
Okay.
Hey, what's MP stand for anyway? Sounds like a phone to me. Y'all got that MP29? That Nokia joint?
No. I think it stands for mostly pathetic.
No.
Major post.
Missed the point.
Musty pillow.
Bro, limitless range is crazy.
I think it's because she's an agent. Usually they're not funny. They're just suits. But this agent
is it really
funny?
Yeah.
She's supposed to be friends with everybody. You know what I mean? That's kind of their deal.
I haven't even looked at the badges.
Your friend or your worst enemy, and nothing in between.
You still salty Ricky Bennett didn't join your agency, Barbara?
Oh, come on now. Oh. I was just trying to help a brother out. It's not my fault that he doesn't understand the rules of the game.
And Chip, you know, I got a serious question for you. Why can't you be more of a leader like MP? Why are you going to be so gosh darn selfish all the time, MP?
Man, anyone looking up to that bum now? Good luck leading the team when you're buried on the bench.
You know who I really feel sorry for? Like, honestly,
his girls.
All these NBA right. players. She stuck with that clown? I mean, realistically, man. He probably got a whole closet full of cardigans. He needed khakis.
She'll figure it out. Speaking of, yo, Mila, your boy's single. Hit me up if you ever want to see what it's like to be with a real man.
Oh, nah, bro. This guy, this random right here can get it, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Bro, I got
this guy, Shet, bro.
He can get 32 points right now before leaving the third quarter.
Sure. I just want to say, your game's trash. Your agent's trash.
I'm a little demon. At 84 overall.
Did I forget anything?
I think you got that covered, bro.
And the next time I see you, I'm gonna tell you that to your face. Other than that, you know, wishing you many blessings, brother.
You know, that's real classy. Why would he even mention me?
Is he Shep? Does he need a reason?
No, wow.
No, he does not.
Look, this means nothing. It's just some loudmouth being a loudmouth. But you do have got Top Takes Daily interview tomorrow, and they're absolutely going to want to ask about this, given how inflammatory it was. Like I said, it's no big deal. It is no big deal, but we are going to obviously need to strategize your response, okay? So meet me at the business hub after you finished up here, and we'll go over whatever it is we need to go over. Yeah?
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Appreciate you, Ash. Always keep me in the loop no matter how painful it is. Thank you.
Literally what you pay me to do. See you in a bit.
Finally, start getting endorsements. I'm gonna do Nike.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. I gotta go collect some of my checks from the team.
I got 890 VC. Alright.
No,
I just wanna slide. Parties in the sky.
I haven't changed
2055. She said, boy, you nice. Boy, you nice. Hard cold. Like some water and some ice.
65 overall. Oh god, there's gotta be a better base out there.
There is, you just gotta get your 3-point up.
I know. Kyle Anderson? Way too slow. Bam Adebayo, it's alright. Vince Carter. Oh, here we go. Some of the good ones. Steph Curry, height under 6'5", 3.91 plus. I don't know if I'll be able to get... No, I won't be able to get him. Oh, I can get KD's. That's pretty cool. Alright, the ones that say restricted, I can't get. Ooh, I can get Rudy Gay. That's pretty cool. Where's my main man? Where is he? God, so many jump shots are restricted. I'll be able to get Michael Jordan, okay. Zach LaVine.
Joe.
Yep. I got so many names.
First game with the build is an 84 overall, 54 points on All-Star, 12 rebounds, 12 assists, 6 blocks.
Oh, yeah.
Where the heck is Ray Allen at? I'm looking for Ray Allen right now. I can't find him.
It's in alphabetical order from last name, so you might be too tall or not tall enough, or...
I made him 6'5". I don't know. That's bullshit. Damn, bro. Maybe I should have made him 6'4". I think I'll be fine, though. I'll probably find it to find another jumper. I mean, Rudy Gay might work, honestly, when I can get that. Or some of these other jump shots.
I got a shooting badge already.
Yeah, I like how smooth Rudy Gay is. I might get use his when I might use this one. I don't know.
All right, Joe, I got one badge and wait for Park.
Yes, sir.
County.
I'm just gonna try Iguodala probably, I'm not gonna lie.
Hey Joe.
Yo.
So this is what my badges look like, okay? I get 12 for finishing. Mm-hmm. I can get him Hall of Fame. Shooting, I get 19, I can get them Hall of Fame. Playmaking, I get 16, I can get them Hall of Fame. And defensive rebounding, I can get 22, and I can get them Hall of Fame. So, what do you think I should get my first shooting badge? What's comeback, kid? That's...
I got catch and shoot for my first one.
Yeah, I don't know. I went dead eye for my first one.
This one's pretty quick, actually. I might use this one. Need me a quicker jump shot. I'm gonna try this out on the my court for a little bit.
Okay, I just got I put catch and shoot on bronze. Play my first court game, see what I can do. Oh, never mind.
God, this jump shot's still ass. I got an idea. God, what was this dude's name?
It was Danny.
Oh, someone named Kita. Okay. Let's use this for the base. Oh, wait. Do that for now. So pretty clean, I think. Yeah, we're changing bases on this.
Animation horns. Jump shot creator. Okay, here we go.
Oh my god, bro.
I'm on. Didn't I have a jump shot on the 8 anymore?
No, it's
no,
all
they don't
NBA.
Have any number. They don't have any of the numbers anymore.
Oh, some tough.
God, why is his base so damn slow? Okay.
Don't tell me I can't get it. I must be really close.
We'll just use that one. I'm gonna have to do the drills so I can get everything faster. Practice facilities. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to do some shooting drills because I cannot shoot.
Hey, what you working on?
Four drills, all right. What's labeled as hard? Oh, free throw golf? We can do that. That's the drill I usually did back then, so.
Here's what we're gonna do.
Let's do that one. Come on, bro. Damn it. God, Curry's free throw is pretty quick. Okay, this might be harder than I thought it was going to be.
Thank you.
come on, bro. Make a freaking free throw. I might have to change my free throw. Yeah, I'm changing my free throw. Jesus, bro, is it Curry that? Damn, bro. All right, I'm changing my free throw. Should I use like MJ?
That's what I use.
Okay, I'm about to use
that. I'm using Kyrie's right now, but last year I used Michael Jordan.
I used Steph Curry all last year, but Steph's like quick as fuck, so I'm gonna have to change it. It's quick as fuck this year.
Okay, so this is my jump shot, okay? What's not? Shit, if I can go back and do it.
Get over here.
My base is Kevin Love. Release Michael Jordan. Release two Michael Jordan. Release shot height, C, depth, whatever that thing is on the right side of that, of the height, is an A+. Timing impact, A-. Release speed, C+. We're gonna work on being more efficient at running our breaks. Does that sound good or no? Yep.
Honestly, I have no idea. I'm still messing around with my jump shots. I really have no idea what's good or not.
No. Did you hear what I listed off though?
Yeah, I did, but I couldn't tell.
I might possibly try out Klay Thompson later this year because I can't get Ray Allen's, I guess. So I'm gonna try out Klay's probably later in the year, see how it works. Oh, come on. You were wide open for that, bro. Oh, my God, bro. This jump shot's so bad. I'm gonna just pass the ball. That did not count? Or no, I think it did. There we go. Boy finally made a three. Take that. Oh, it doesn't count. Two stars, I guess I'll take it. Three on three continuous versus 5-1s. All right, hold on. All right. Damn it. All right. What height are you?
Who, me?
Yeah.
6'8".
Yeah, I'm 6'5", so I can't get like some of the guard jump or a lot of the guard jump shots actually. I saw a couple of jump shots though that I'm probably gonna try out. He made that?
We're here.
playing defense now. Come on, get a stop. I'm there. Are you 37 2K?
Some individual work.
Can I change my animations in here? Oh my god, you can't? Jeez Louise. Do something easy. Yeah, corner threes.
Let's get to work. Here's what we're gonna do.
Oh, I heard also with corner threes, it's like the place you can green the most this year. Especially from the 3-point line. The corner threes.
Yeah.
You get like a higher green percentage there.
Just like that.
Boys greening from here.
One more.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna do these drills more often. Thank you, 2K. I missed like the last 5 shots in a row. Jeez. I'll take that.
Set up.
I can't believe my coach is roasting me. Alright, hold on.
Get set up.
Nah, we good. Have you seen the records in current yet?
Do what?
Have you seen the records in here yet?
No, I've seen the lobby, but I've been inside the rec now.
I seen the jerseys were different, but that's all I've seen so far. I'm sure there's probably gameplay out there somewhere. Just gotta find it.
Probably.
I seen what the next gen rec center looks like though. Got an error code, 2K? Oh my god. All right.